there ain't no stopping us. Fly without boarding pass. Couldn't catch me happy. Yo guys, what is going on? Real Sykes here on another phenomenal day, guys, and how are you freaking doing? Ladies and gentlemen, I was watching the flippity freaking Super Bowl yesterday. Pretty badass stuff, but nonetheless, guys, with that being said, I was just taking a break yesterday. I got on this morning, and I noticed my videos weren't monetized. Now, guys, if you know me on a personal level, I don't produce YouTube, content for money, but I really enjoy making content, making revenue, that way I can put it back into producing better quality videos. Right now, for a pop filter, I'm using a sock, and then for me to hold my microphone in front of my face when I'm gaming, I actually have a candle holder, and then I tape the mic down to the candle holder with a sock over it. That way you guys can't hear me breathing in the mic, and you guys can't hear the mic moving back and forth in the middle. It's just a whole bunch of rigged stuff. And when I make revenue off of my content, it allows me to buy better equipment to make better videos. This is truly a passion of mine, and my goal at the end of the day is to produce high quality videos and make you guys want to come back and watch more of it. That's what I really enjoy doing. But nonetheless, guys, when I first began YouTube, and if you guys don't produce YouTube content, this really isn't going to affect you, so you can feel free to watch any further if you want to. But nonetheless, when you guys, if you were like, old subscribers, when I first started YouTube, I joined TGN, which is owned by Broadband. How it works is you have a 3-month trial period, and then I joined them. For the first 2 months, I decided that I liked it, and then after a while, I noticed that it's just a bullcrap scheme to get people into their network, and they have nothing to offer, and it's just nothing but bad experiences. TGN and Broadband is a very horrible place to be, and if you guys are YouTube content creators, I really recommend not going with them. This is my honest opinion, and really just from a business perspective, it makes literally no sense to go with the company. Every single person in it is just unorthodox. But nonetheless, guys, like I was saying earlier, I was in my 3-month trial period. I was in it for 2 months. I left right before my 3-month trial period went up, and I joined Attach. Attach is a sub-network which is owned by Freedom, which is owned by George. A lot of owning, I know, but they have no lock-in agreements, managed partnerships, all that good stuff. And then what had happened was I get on today, and I noticed that out of nowhere, I've been pulled out of Attach, and I got slung back into Broadband, and this has actually happened to a lot of partners from all other networks and all that good stuff. There's actually people who have been in, or actually have been out of Broadband TV and TGN and other networks for years now. Actually years, like literally years. 12-month time increments. And they weren't even in a contract, and they've been pulled out of what they were and brought back into it. I think that's kind of shady, and I think that's very unorthodox how they're running things. And it's just pretty obvious that they're doing things for money, and it's just a horrible scheme, and it's just really ridiculous. So if this has happened to you guys, I really, really recommend going to their YouTube or website or whatever it is, find their support email, and definitely send them an email like, hey, look, you removed me, I'm wrongly in this network, I want to leave. And then they'll copy and paste a message and send it to you, and then you can leave. So, if this happened to you guys, just send the support team a message, and you'll get this figured out. I'm getting out of the network regardless as to what I do. If I have to shame them or take them to court, whatever it is, I'm going to leave Broadband TV and TGN. I don't like it there. I like Detach. I like Freedom. They have so many benefits of being with them, and just other YouTube content creators, an awesome community of people. It's really relaxing and a good old fun time. And if you guys are YouTubers, I definitely recommend going with them. But nonetheless, guys, that's not the purpose of the video. The purpose of it is, if you guys have been removed wrongly from the network that you were with and put in another one, then simply message the support team and be like, hey, look, I want to leave. And that's pretty much how it goes down. As always, guys, this is Joe Shield Sykes. We'll talk to you guys later. Peace. No, there ain't no stopping us. Fly without boarding pass. Couldn't catch me, I'd be moving fast.